The Accra Regional Police Command has gunned down two of the suspected criminals involved in the Kwabena Police Station cell break. The deceased, Ali Abbas, alias Ali Hero, and Charles Donko, also known as Killer Boss, were killed during an exchange of fire with police at OEB near Accra. Here's a report by Peter Kwao Adato.
A police intelligence on Sunday, January 19, 2020, led to the exchange of fire between the suspected robbers and the police after midnight. According to the police, it had a tip-off of an armed robbery attack at Oibi and Apollonia areas. The driver of a green hard-body Nissan pickup with registration number GT601812 sped off at Oibi checkpoint upon noticing police presence. Charles Donko, alias Killer Boss, was giving a hot chase during which he opened fire on the police. The police returned fire, leading to his death. Further intelligence led to the hideout of his accomplices at Dodwa Baoleshi near Block Factory. Here too, the suspects engaged the police in an exchange of fire. Ali Abbas, aka Ali Hero, was also shot dead, while the rest managed to escape. A search in the suspect's vehicle revealed five weapons: one G3219mm ammunition, two small hammers, 47 rounds of AK-47 ammunition, six G3 ammunitions, pair of handcuffs, two axes, a talisman, and a face mask. The deceased were later identified as members of wanted armed robbery gangs operating within the Tema Accra metropolis. Further checks identified them as a gang which robbed and raped a resident near Trasako last year. Ali was again identified as a member of the gang that shot a policeman during a robbery operation at Anya. Charles Donko had earlier been arrested with three foreign pistols and three rounds of ammunition in 2014, but was admitted to bail at the court. The two were again involved in a quarry robbery at Kaswa in June 2019, where they shot a police officer. Other cases the two were involved in included the Royal Motors and a Sherman filling station robberies, as well as the Kwabena cell break that claimed the life of Chief Inspector Emmanuel Asilevi.